All right, Cabela's Brig Hunt Pro Games. Just Dave here for right now. Andrew will be back in a second. And Dylan has to relieve late himself. So we're going to kill some critters. It's going to be great. What's this one? Hunt 3 9-point white-tailed deer with a shotgun. Hunt 4 white-tailed deer with a rifle. Let's see if we can be shotgun master real quick. Alright, don't want birdshot, want them slug elaters. Come on, slug bug!
Slug bug, no return.
Zero return episode?
Yeah, boy!
What episode are we on, Dave?
I don't know, I didn't say the number. I think it's like 11, but I'm not positive.
I'll say episode 10. Find out who's right.
Oh, yeah.
After the break.
3 9-tail 9-point deer with a shotgun.
Well, we're still doing that one? Oh, wait, no. That's
no, this is a different one. Right. This one's slightly less restrictive because it's just any range you can hit them at.
Sweet, 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 sweet.
They do have to be 9 points, though.
9-point bucks or higher?
Yeah. Which shouldn't be awful.
No. I was thinking, you talking earlier in the series about how you can kill 10 rabbits in one hunt.
Yeah.
I was looking at the rabbit counter, and it looks like it keeps track of how many rabbits you kill overall. Through all the missions you play. So if you kill random rabbits, let's kill a random rabbit or one of like a fox or something and see if it adds to the count.
It's got
to
be with the particular weapon that it wants you to use, though.
Oh, I... Okay, after this mission, let's look at the rabbits. What are the rabbits? Foxes? Small game? Well, let's call it small game. Animal counters, because I want to know what those are. Because you keep seeing the small game, but you never kill the small game.
No, I did one where maybe I did that at home on my other save, where I did all the foxes or whatever. Because it was like kill 10 foxes with a bow. See, because it's actually over here.
Oh, okay.
It's 15 rabbits with a bow, 10 foxes with a shotgun, 15 foxes with a bow from less than 20 yards, 10 coyotes with a rifle from more than 75. And I think that's got to be one of the special predator rifles.
So, I mean, do you have to do it all in one? Or is it?
No, I don't throughout? I think it's just like in total.
So we need to kill the foxes. If we see a fox, we should kill it with the 12 gauge, what you taught me.
Yeah, I guess that's what I'm telling you.
All right. Be on the lookout for foxes and our deer.
My only thing is, I don't know how many foxes I want to shoot just because we don't have a lot of bullets. And I didn't take any birdshot.
Uh-huh.
But we'll figure it out.
I mean, if there's one fox, just do one round
yeah,
at it.
That's, yeah, I guess you.
Is that way? Because won't doing those challenges make us more money?
It will, yeah.
Okay. So, everyone, welcome back to Cabela's. As you can see, we're walking through the woods. I think autumn is setting in, finally. I don't know what season we're on. Does the biome dictate the season?
Yeah.
So, since we're in Canada, shouldn't it be like wintertime, or is Western Canada considered winter?
I don't know.
is it broken down to like... So, southern U.S., look, southwest U.S. seemed like it was springtime. This seems like it's autumn. Does that mean that western United States is going to be
I mean, I don't know. It's in summer. The desert. You can't really tell what season it is.
We'll say it's summer since it's hot. No desert, yeah. And then western Canada will be probably the Alaska region, so it'll be all snowy and shit.
Yeah, I'm trying to remember. I think it's kind of like this season-wise. It's, you know, like fall or something.
Yeah, so there's not like...
No, there's not like seasons or anything.
That's what I'm like... I'm trying to get like a variety of animals here, so there's no like polar foxes or...
No.
Arctic air rabbits, whatever they're called. Snow rabbits.
I'm trying to remember if they have a special rabbit in the...
Oh, there's a rabbit. You need to kill it with a bow, right?
Yeah, I think so.
Walking through the woods.
Sprinting through the woods.
Galloping, maybe. So Dylan is indisposed right now. As always. Are those phoenixes flying? What are those?
Pretty sure they're pheasants.
I'm pretty sure they're phoenixes. I know a phoenix when I see one. They're bright orange. Right?
I guess. I mean, They're not real, so they're whatever color you want them to be. That'd be my answer.
I was pretty sure that bird was on fire, though. Did you see that smoke trail?
No, I did not.
Damn. Get good.
I've got the Dayman song stuck in my head.
Sorry, that's going to be really loud on the audio, probably. Making our audience's ears bleed since 1997. I don't know.
Andrew, you're not a master of karate, all right? I know you want to be, but...
I am a master of friendship for everyone. Today, man.
Scope this guy out with my Nox. That's a moose.
Motherfucker. You cheeky bastard. That'd be funny. You actually have the moose call with you, not the deer call.
Pretty sure I got that. Yeah, the moose call is like all loud and bugly. I think I got the deer call. Yeah, I do.
Okay. Oh, we got a response.
Indeed.
So I cannot believe Dayla bought Sonic the Hedgehog. And I'm not talking like the original Sega Genesis. I'm talking the last gen monstrosity where Sonic makes out with human women.
Oh, for some reason, Sonic the Hedgehog is like the only game that Dayla likes.
I don't get it. There's so many better games out there.
I don't know, dude. Hold right to win. That's basically all I have to say about Sonic.
Oh, Sonic. Sonic the Hedgehog.
Hello, Sonic Hedgehog. It is I, Tail.
Miles, Tail, Prowler. That sounded like a moose. Oh. Well, it's in slow motion animation, so either you're going to hit him. Oh my.
That's bullshit. I think I hit him in the ear.
Ah, man. Man, oh man, oh man.
I didn't expect him to be so close. The sound rings were deceptive.
Yeah. What's the plus 20% in the flash there?
That's like plus 20% hunting pressure or whatever to that area. I was hoping I would have just run him down.
Or necked him.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a chance to stay in there, huh?
Yep.
You said we can kill him at any range, right?
Yep.
Alright, so 9 points, any range, 3.
Yep.
Just aimlessly slender through the floors. They need to mod this game to have dragons and shit in it. Mm-hmm. Big feet.
There's Sam Squatch in them woods.
Sam Squatch, some Yetis. They need to mod this game to have snow in it. And then a Yeti. Like this wonderful microphone we're using. The Yeti.
20 Yetis playing cards.
Yeah. Dude, let's do a painting like that. You know, like the dogs playing poker? Yetis playing cards.
What series of Yeti poker?
I got this one where it's dogs playing pool. My grandpa got it. It's this huge, like, canvas, like, painting. It's awesome. And no one in my family wanted it when he died, so my sister picked it up and got it kind of restored and got this really nice frame for it. But this thing is 6 feet wide by like 4 feet tall. It's massive. It's sweet.
It sounds pretty sweet.
It might only be 3. What is it? 3x12? No, it's bigger than 3x12. 3x4. I'd say it's a 42 by 72. It's a huge.
Yeah, that's pretty big.
See like Dylan's wall here? Like, see where this like thing?
Right.
It's probably the size of this wall.
Shit.
Maybe about a foot smaller than it. It's ridiculous.
One of them jobs that goes over the back of your couch.
Yeah. It is actually over the back of a couch in my parents' basement right now. A female. Of course you are. Can you kill something from 150 yards away on the with the shotgun?
On a good day.
What's it do to its penetrating power? Also, when the I don't know much about hunting, but when the deer call, is that supposed to be a female deer to attract bucks, or is it?
No, that's another buck to make the buck come fight it.
Ah, that's be what it is. That makes a lot more sense. You mean the rattle some antlers? The little tug a tug.
Yep.
I think that deer got loaded to your presence, man. You graded the dirt. Hey, climb into that stand over there. Just see what you can see through the woods.
Well, I just saw a ring from something.
Yeah, I know. I was hoping you could look over that brush pile right there and maybe get access to that view of that deer. Or maybe you could see over this other brush pile to your right and see the buck that might be with... Oh, there's a... Is that a fox or a rabbit?
It's a rabbit.
That was a large-ass rabbit. Nope. Not it.
Well.
It was worth a shot. Look to your left. Now look to your right. Now look at me. What do you see? Old Spice commercial. Now if anyone's watching this, you all should watch the Mario Kart music video I made. I want some more views on that sucker. At the time of this recording, I think it's currently sitting at 88 views. I gotta have be your first triple digit video that wasn't an advertisement.
Probably a bear.
I thought you were in Canada. Is it, they got the bears in Canada too?
Yeah.
Okay. I don't know how this biome worked. They actually can't. Bears are more north of you. That sounded like a bear.
It was a moose, I saw it.
Aimlessly wandering through the forest.
Not aimless. I have a specific definition or location in mind.
That one that's 300 yards away.
Yep.
This gameplay is exhilarating. So, you ready for our ARC server? Dylan's almost got that set up.
Yeah, it's gonna be pretty cool.
What do you think? We should just do all primitive stuff, or should we go? Should we go full tech?
I like to go full tech.
Full tech. Oh wow! Does that have the dots of deer on there? That radar?
Yeah, I think that's what that is. Where you've seen the deer.
All the little pink dots on the map.
Yeah. Okay. Or like where you've seen tracks or something.
Quit crying your eyes out. Had a random song swap in my head, sorry.
Hey, anything that's not Day Man.
Ah!
I've got Day Man stuck in my head now. The other two things I've had stuck in my head just forever is Quiet's theme from Metal Gear Solid 5 and the fucking Real American song that Hulk Hogan used to...
Real American heroes. Oh, that's the Budweiser thing.
I'm a real American. Fight for the rights of every man.
Oh, that's Hulk Hogan's?
I mean, he didn't say that was his intro song, though.
His wasn't, I am American badass.
No.
I'm pretty sure that song came out well after he retired.
I believe you're correct.
But, you know, I like to think if... hey, climb on that rock.
Oh, there's a deer right there looking at me. I can't do anything.
Ah, shit. I was hoping you could maybe, like, climb on that rock and ignore their detection. Or whatever. Man, you're even downwind from them. That's some bullshit.
Yeah, when they saw me, I was walking, though. Problem.
There's a stand to you right there. Do you think you can get to that without alerting them?
maybe.
Because I don't think you're going to be able to climb on top of that rock and shoot down on him. That one far away definitely sees you.
Yeah, that's fine. I'm trying to get behind the rock so it will stop seeing me.
And now the others are alerted to your presence. Yeah. So either they can see you or not. Okay.
No, see, it'll be fine.
Now, look to your left just a bit, just to be make sure that rock doesn't... That way you don't, like, drop in right into their eyesight when you come around that corner, you know?
Yeah.
Man, I really like this. I like how there's just these random deer blinds set up everywhere, because and people can just freely use them. Because, you know, hunters don't get very territorial over their deer blinds at all. Right?
Yeah, well... Welcome to video games.
Oh man, my brother's built some ridiculous blinds before, and yeah. Oh, son of a bitch.
And they're all females.
Well. Hey, ladies. Pretty sure that's what we just said.
There he is.
These are my bitches now. Did it again, Paul? Oh, you think it's too soon? Hello, Squirrel Master. He's just right underneath. There's a hill right there, and he's just right underneath it, isn't he?
Yep.
Awesome.
I basically just gotta wait for him, because if I try and get out of here, I know I'm gonna spook him.
Yeah. It's just, how do you... You just keep calling and hope he comes and investigates? Like...
Pretty much.
Waiting patiently... For the deer to come over the hill. Now, you think if you shot one of the females, he'd come investigate?
Come on, bro, I'm gonna kick your ass.
I feel like he's moving farther away because I can't hear it. I see his ring. Oh, you got a mark on him, didn't you? Is he moving farther away though, or is he?
No, he's moving up. He can't get through this bush, so he's like
going around to the right.
Going around it, yeah.
Call him again, then. There he is. Oh, maybe not. To the left, I thought I saw his head move, but. Talk to me, baby. Oh, god damn, there he is. Like, he's there, but you can't shoot through all that brush and hope to hit him. Can you?
Here he comes.
He's gonna go right for the head or the heart?
I don't know. What do you think?
It's your hunt, man.
Well, I guess I'm gonna have to... Oh.
Oh. There we go. That might have been too soon.
No.
I hope it's not like that.
What up, Jones?
How much, Delon?
Oh, damn.
Got a double lung shot on a buck.
What challenge doing?
We are doing a challenge where we kill three bucks.
3 9-pointer or more bucks with a shotgun.
Yep. And so this is our first one. So I don't know how much time we have left on this hunt, but we've been on it since the get-go.
Damn. Damn, son!
Damn, son is right.
Damn. So we're getting the ARC server working.
And we've been talking about it.
It's only up to 74% done.
Oh, so it's still on the files and everything?
Yeah, it's got to construct the world and whatnot.
Okay, are we going to transfer the files from the old one?
No.
We're just going to start over?
Yeah.
Nope, that's fine. That's cool, because I kind of want to make my character even shorter than he was before.
Okay.
I want a dwarf in Ark.
That's fine. I mean, as long as you don't make him look like Starvin' Marvin, that's Dave's game.
Are you doing Starvin' Marvin?
Okay. I always make my guy like...
the darkest,
like
the
darkest,
skinniest.
Super tall, super skinny.
Giant feet for
that's
reason.
That's cool. We need a really tall, tallest guy we can get and the shortest guy we can get.
I mean, you can get somebody who's stupid tall in that game.
I know. I'm excited for it. I just wanted, because I figured you and Lynn would stay kind of normal.
I usually try to make my guy look pretty normal.
I normally play my guys as really normal looking, so I'd like to do something different when we do this.
Well, hopefully this works, and we can, you know. We're also going to get a 7 Days to Die server going for at least me and Dave.
Yeah, I want to play that too.
Yeah. You own it?
No, I don't own it yet, but it's only like $10, isn't it? Oh, yeah, those are pheasants.
I don't know. It was on sale.
It was on sale. I don't know if it's on sale anymore.
It's a really good game. I highly recommend it. They've added a shitload of stuff.
I feel like its full price is only $20, though.
It might be.
I'm not too concerned. Even though it probably should be.
Believe in you.
Well, I will say about 7 Days to Die, it's one of those games that's been in alpha for like literally years.
But they've been adding so much shit.
Yeah.
Like, they put in a whole temperature system since the last time we played.
Oh, really?
Yeah, so,
the zombies will go slower in the cold?
No. No, like, you're going to die of hypothermia.
I worry about them doing a Duke Nukem Forever a little bit, though, because they have kind of, like, totally rebuilt that game 2 or 3 different times.
See, I don't care as long as I can play it.
Yeah. Well, I don't think they're going to be really rebuilding it much anymore, because I think they have the official release for Xbox One and PS4 coming out for it.
They do.
Soon.
Oh, okay.
So I think they're kind of out of the beta process now and are...
Caribou.
Motherfucking Caribou.
I'm glad this was marked as a point for deer when it's full of fucking caribou.
You know, just because deer use it doesn't mean caribou can't.
Yeah, it does. They'll fight each other.
Now, does it have to be white-tailed deer or can it be 10-point caribou?
10-point caribou.
Yeah.
1 point higher. Man, some of these long hunts are brutal.
Yeah.
Is that your Wookiee call?
No. It's just, I don't know what kind of call it is.
Have you pimped out your Mario Kart music video yet?
No, not yet.
You should.
Have you pimped it out yet?
No, you. On the microphone deal.
Oh yeah. On this episode.
Yeah.
Yeah, watch my Mario Kart music video. I put out earlier saying I wanted to have 100 views.
Yeah, it's big shit for us.
Bill about knocked over his lamp.
Shit happens,
was.
It's my lamp. I'll do what I want!
I think it was actually the lamp monster.
Okay, Stephen King.
Man, I can't wait for you to meet that guy in 2 weeks.
I know, right?
Is it 2 weeks or 3 weeks?
I have no idea. Who cares? Right now. Look, I'm just happy that I got... that computer updated to Windows 10.
Before.
Literally the last day.
Yeah, I just got mine updated yesterday, too, before it.
It took 12 hours, by the way.
It took yours 12 hours?
At least.
It took mine like an hour.
No, I started it at 6 last night. And it wasn't done until this morning.
Oh, because your internet problem?
No, because it had already downloaded all of it. No, I started it earlier than 6.
That's fucking weird, because I had, like...
I started at, like, 3.
Dude, then you had, like, no files on it.
Like, there's a lot of shit on that computer.
Oh, did you maintain the files? Oh, I get what kind of shit you're talking about now.
Yeah.
I thought you had deleted all that shit.
Just because you deleted it doesn't mean you get it all. Dave's very good at hiding things, and he used that computer quite often.
I did not fill that computer full of porn.
Said you did. You're just incriminating yourself.
Yeah. I found a folder titled Art.
Art?
It was pretty good.
Is it
Lynn's
kind of art?
Huh?
Lynn's kind of art?
Yeah.
Okay.
It had at least one tentacle.
I'm trying to hunt deer here, goddammit.
And then
I found one that was, I found one that had Animu.
Animu?
Yeah, instead of the E, it had a U.
Is it like Oh, furry cow porn? Animu? Is that your
No, I think it was literally just anime that I downloaded.
It was just cartoon pages.
Oh.
That's what they call it.
I want people on the internet to think I'm cool.
Dave, everyone already thinks you're cool, man.
Yeah, man.
It's so fucking hot in here.
It's not that bad, actually.
You got the fan on you.
Yeah, I'm like literally sweating.
I'm fine, but...
You feel that in your leg, Dave?
A little bit, yeah. It feels pretty good.
That's the sweet, sweet piss of victory.
Oh,
it's
man.
One of the two.
So this hunt is fantastic, let me tell you. Oh, hey, there's two deer running there.
Yeah, I know. They were both does.
Do they see you, though?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Doe, a deer,
a female deer, ray, praying mantis? I don't know how it goes.
A lock of golden sun.
Yeah.
A drop.
Yeah.
Certainly not a praying mantis.
I'm pretty sure it's praying mantis, guys. I'm pretty sure that's how that song goes.
I do not remember it that
way. Man, I hate everything about you, Andrew.
I know. I hate myself, so.
Really? Yeah. I'd high five you, but I don't care.
I thought it hated me.
Your hand's really warm.
My hands are always really warm. That's a really weird. Everyone mentions how warm my hands are. Nah, I ain't kidding.
Okay, everyone, you heard it here first. He's got warm hands for handy J's.
I think it's I'm developing fire or lightning powers.
Oh, shut the fuck up.
Going to my extremities, and it's like...
And you use one lightning bolt, then you die because you used all your body's electricity?
Yeah, something like that.
Use one
lightning. Well, I drink a Gatorade before I use...
Shut the fuck up. Electrolytes.
Dude, I drink what plants crave, all right?
Oh, shit, that could be your name. You could be Electrolyte.
Andrew is called Brondo from now on.
Brondo. Because I have what plants crave.
If by plants you mean bitches.
Sure. I love how Brondo is just Gatorade, and Gatorade's like one of the saltiest materials in the world. And they're just pouring it on plants.
Yeah.
It's fucking fantastic.
Dude, regular Gatorade's fucking terrible.
Oh, I know. If you're actually not exercising and drinking regular Gatorade, you're fucking your body hardcore with that shit.
My dad does it all the time.
Oh, my dad does it too. But my dad has serious health issues, so he...
Mine too! My dad's scared of the doctor, though.
Yeah, mine too.
Are we brothers?
From another mother.
Your mom's not a felon?
No.
Oh. My mom's a felon.
Well, your mom's not really a felon. She just did a felonous act.
No.
It turns out the word for someone who's been convicted of a felony...
is a felon?
You get convicted for a felonious crime.
Well, I thought she... What'd she do? Just steal mail, right?
Yeah, it was mail fraud.
Yeah, mail fraud.
Don't fuck with that.
I'm doing a Leonard. Doing a Leonard. I'm going to destroy
it. Don't fuck up my desk. I only have like two nice things.
And the chair was one of them.
Yeah, Leonard fucked up my favorite chair. I got it at the place my wife works for $30.
It's a nice chair. It's not as nice as your couch, though. That's a hell of a deal on that couch right there.
That one?
Yeah.
Yeah, we got a three-piece sectional for $50.
It's probably a $2,000 couch, quite honestly. It's super nice.
My dog likes it.
Oh, yeah. I like it.
It was funny. What would be my brother-in-law, even though...
Eureka?
No. Okay, so I have a sister-in-law. If she's married to a guy, is he my brother-in-law?
Yes.
That's like, isn't that like brother-in-law once removed or some shit?
No, that's a brother-in-law. Your wife's sister is your sister-in-law, right?
Yes.
She's married. He is your brother-in-law. Not that
anyway.
Way. It's kind of like how there's like three different ways to be first cousins.
Yeah.
So anyway, yeah, him and his kid stopped by. They were... driving to Colorado, and they have a nice pull-up in that
spot. Okay.
And instead of that, they were close to home.
Nice. Dave got a gut shot.
Yeah, it definitely jumped on me when I shot.
Is that a buck?
No.
Really?
Yeah, it's going to just fucking trailer into the fucking square.
Thanks, Obama.
Actually, if you quit the map before it dies, it won't do anything, will it?
No, probably not. Probably won't die either, honestly. They can run pretty far from those gut shots.
Well, you know, the problem with the gut shot is the animal's jaw tends to fall off with the gut shot.
God damn it.
Is that how that works?
I think so. Oh, it died.
I wonder what my dog thinks about when it's over here instead of being over at my dad's. You know, because... So, like, we don't have a fence yet.
Yeah.
We're building a fence so that my dog can be here. So right now my dog lives with my dad. My dad's got two other dogs. One of which is an asshole. The other one's 16 years old.
So he's an asshole, but he's so less energetic that he can't really do anything, so he's just...
Like, oh, man, he hates black people. Hates them.
God damn it.
just hates them. Anyway, so he cripples. He hates them, too.
Even though he's a cripple himself, probably?
Well, he's got the diabetes.
Diabetes.
The real question is, how does he treat Chris?
You mean the Brumleys?
Brumleys?
Anyway.
I don't know Brown's last name.
And, like, shit's always happening at that house. So I wonder what little pup's doing over here. You know, like, I know she's just taking a nap right now. But, is she bored?
You know, she's probably just relaxed that she doesn't put up with an asshole of a dog. Yeah. That'd be my guess.
You've met that dachshund, right?
Ooh. I have not met your other dog. Ah, shit, son. Too small.
Follow it around until it grows some more antlers.
Yeah. You know, we only have less than 2 hours in game time. Take it out anyway. Overshot it.
I think the slug will cross it.
Oh, nice hit, Dave!
Slug drops a lot.
Yeah, that does. I feel like you've played this game before.
Nah, I might have.
Remember, the only things he's good at shooting with are the shotgun and the
bow.
And the bow. Yeah.
Oh shit, you only have 1 hour left.
Going for points.
You gonna pick up that other deer there to your right?
Nah.
That's just the doe.
I tweeted that we were doing some Saturday morning RPG.
Yeah.
Devlin retweeted it.
Nice.
Yeah.
Good old Devlin.
Our fan.
Our one fan. Our one true fan.
I can't believe he's Canadian.
I can, yeah.
You can barely tell.
No, I think he might be lying to us about being Canadian.
Does Andrew know about our other fan?
Which one? The,
my wife?
It's
Leonard doesn't watch this.
Yeah, house. Leonard doesn't watch these videos.
He can't stand to watch animals die.
Yeah, well, I know he doesn't watch them, but why bring it up in case he does watch them?
He doesn't. And if he does, this is going up in 2 weeks.
Yeah, that's just true. I feel like his heart's going to be broken because did you guys see that he directly tweeted your wife about the Saturday morning RPG?
When did he do that?
Like 2 weeks ago.
Yeah, Leonard has an e-crush on our one fan that's secretly Dilla.
Secretly my wife.
Oh, here, look. Slick Five Man. That sounds like a really wrong tweet there, Sin. All right, you know what I'm going to say, though? I think we should call this an episode.
Hashtag penetration.
Hashtag penetration.
All right. We'll call this an episode.
Thanks for watching episode 10.
We'll be right back with the next episode.
All right.